back up on landing. If the hard ramp gets flushed out to Lake Valley for a second time. Today we are going to be going into Lake Delta, and we are in sight of our first splashdown in the U.S. Straight ahead of us. To make that destination, we have to do a few things, and that is on my countdown. Everybody on the right-hand side of the duck needs to jump over the left side. That'll pop us up on three wheels. We'll fly down the tail, go into the trail, move off the right dock, and splash down into Lake Delta. Sound good? No complaints. Here we go. Thank you. nobody jumps. There are two ways we go. We could go slow with minimum fun, or fast with the most amount of fun possible. Which one do you do? Alright, sounds like we'll do it fast. So we gotta come down to the bottom of the hill. Take a right. And approximately 65.3 feet, we'll be taking a left. You go over and go over a hill. Don't worry about the name, because I named it. So last year, I was driving my car. Took that corner boy in off 3. Rolled it over. I was given a suspension, but most importantly, a second chance. So now I'm back to just giving another shot, and I think I've learned my lesson. Well, once we go over, roll over hill, I need everybody to throw both hands up in there and scream all the way down. But please do not go. I don't want to pop that up. To either side of the net and then down into that water, you'll see that it's a weird brown color. This brown color does not come from a sewage leak, hopefully, but it actually comes from a chemical in the water, and this chemical is called acetic acid. And I know that sounds awful, but don't worry, this acid is completely harmless. It is actually found in some colorful material, such as Coca-Cola, Pepsi, coffee, and some women's makeup. And if you look at the ingredients of these items, you won't see the word tannic acid, because that would be strange. They actually change the words on those labels to be more appealing. Any natural caramel coloring, only just caramel coloring. So, you can sleep fine and knowing that these are all that for your skin. Thank you. Private investors come diving equipment, some positions. So lucky if you can see that very well.
Raise my hand with you and together, we'll wave that item goodbye.